So this is the halfway mark, 10.5 hours into the print. Progress is good. It's a little bit cloudy. I am starting to get a bit more solar power now. So I've got two panels, about 440 watt each. Just coming alive, 75 watts. It's not really charging at the moment. It needs to go up a bit more, but it's definitely enough time now left to cover the print. There's a little bit of diffuse light now energizing the panels. No direct sunlight yet. It's only 8:30 in the morning.